five sentences. I will present the case of a three-year medical master in agroecology, actually learning farming and food systems. And as the question, I have imagined that we are now on September 17, 2022, and it's easy to do because we are already, as I said, comfortably seated in a beautiful conference setting. So, today, on this day, 4 years from now, we have accomplished to have respectful communication and collaboration between academic disciplines. You may recall this model. We have retained the same model throughout its years, but it has developed and expanded in the center. The center circle, which is the learning community, has expanded and is now larger and more resilient. The students are still or even more part in lived experience during the course. They are out in the field on farms, and we have established stable connection to research projects which they are involved in and workplaces in the field. We have a deep understanding of the learning process, and we continuously co-create a new learning landscape. The co-creation takes place in the center, the learning community, with all teachers, advisors, students, research support, resource persons, who will be all partners and other people in the field. And we continue training, or we are still working with retain the same competences of observation, reflection, dialogue, engagement, and visioning. As for the second question, we think that we have our approach has made the students be really proficient in moving between being really engaged in action in the field, on the farm, with empathetic engagement. I say insider, that they really go in and learn from the locals and get the inside view on things, and move back to the classroom or wherever to reflect and go into theory and practice critical thinking. So taking the analytical outside view to be analytical at a distance. And there is no contradiction, but rather an interesting change between these two settings. That's how you can learn even more if you are able to go deep into the lived experience and withdraw and think about it. That's when you learn from the experience, when you reflect on it. So the students move between action and theory. It's still in the same educational setting, but the setting is as real as the real world. And they do this practicing in the field in multidisciplinary groups and with resource persons, including teachers, farmers. And our focus is still on student and the learning process, not on the content. Okay? Thank you. It was not even 5 minutes.
Four minutes. Do you want to ask something?
Well, I did come with some examples from the importance of me taking time in the field in order to understand the setting, not having short superficial visits, but for example, on the farm, take part in the farm work so that you really understand the situation from the farming point of view, or in the food system, take part in some of the activities so that you really get the insights and are not there as an outside visitor. So when you say insider, it's it's a comprehensive word in including that you are really present and do what the participants do. And with the theory and critical thinking, I could add that it depends on the case what you need to go into. So we don't have a set syllabus that everybody read the same, but some of it is common, but some also the students will go into whatever is needed to shed light on and understand the special situation or case they work on. But without going, withdrawing and trying to analyze the situation, they will not get a complete or much learning from it or a good understanding of it. So we think it's crucial to have both these rooms of inside and outside. Okay.
Very good.
Can I just add, we set this up as a pendulum. Yeah. That's our vision, that we have this pendulum, so that you go even deeper into the field, and the swing of the pendulum is so that then, that we think that can give the basis for going even deeper into theory. So there's no, antagonism. Not either the field or the theory, but they can both mutually support each other, and we have really succeeded with this effect.
Yeah, students move freely, and they could see the need for both.
Yeah. Thank you.